Welcome to another vlog. I probably look so crazy right now, but I just woke up. I literally just woke up. I got home from work and I took the longest nap of my life. I was just so tired and my body just felt so tired that I just needed to rest. So I just took a nap. I'm not sure if I'm actually going to cook tonight. Just simply because it's so late and I just feel so tired. And last night, I don't know why, I just started to get this pain in my abdomen, but it was like a very, very sharp pain. I wouldn't necessarily say it was cramps because it's not cramps. Obviously, I know how cramps feel. It just felt like 10 times worse, like super, super tight. I haven't worked out, so it can't be that. It just felt, I don't know, it was just like a weird pain. I didn't need to go to the restroom or anything like that. So I fell asleep like that. And then I woke up and, you know, I went to work. I don't know, it's just been feeling super sore for no reason. I don't know, maybe because I just been laughing a lot. I don't know, but anyway, I think I'm gonna go pick up some food. There's actually this really, really cool Thai place right next door to my apartment complex. So I think I'm just gonna pick up food there. Dante is not here. He's actually out at some event. I actually did have an event to go to tonight myself, but I honestly just did not feel like doing anything. I'm just so tired and there's just been so much going on in my life lately, guys, that it's just like, I'm just not feeling it. And it's just so cold outside. I don't know. I just feel maybe I'm getting sick or something, but I'm like, no, I'm just gonna stay here. So I think I'm just gonna place an order. I'm just gonna pick up and come back. I also have to edit yesterday's vlog so that I can post it up. I don't wanna post it up too late, but I do wanna start posting it up already, so I need to do that. Let me place you guys here, my favorite place ever. I don't know why I love placing you guys here now. It's like my go-to, like, bathroom talks with Alex. I don't know, thumbs up if you guys like this idea, but there is a couple of things that I wanna talk to you guys about. I think I have made this video before, probably, like, I would say maybe 2-3 years ago, whenever I first started my YouTube channel. I talked about this one topic, and I talked about female hate and why a lot of women are against each other. And if you guys have not watched that video, I would suggest you go watch it. Let me know what you think, but I wanna talk to you guys about something relatable, something like that. I don't know, guys, I'm all about women empowerment. I'm all about seeing the people that I hang out with, that I see, that I love, that I surround myself with, that I share my moments with. I'm all about seeing them successful. There's so many women out there. I keep using the word women very, very, very lightly. Because, you know, just maturity levels and stuff like that, but whatever, we're not gonna get into that. I just find it so funny that women till this day in 2017, they will smile in your face, they will act like, you know, they like you and, you know, just be super nice with you, but at the end of the day, they go back and actually throw you under the bus, actually talk a lot of mess about you, actually fill up other people with lies about you, actually would want to see you fail. They always want to knock you down. They want to knock down your hustle. They don't want to help you out. I'm just the kind of person that when I see another woman doing good, starting up her own business, doing good things, and actually going for what, you know, one is going for in this industry here nowadays, men are taking over the world, believe it or not. Like, we have to be more confident. We have to be able to sit back and actually be like, we can do it, I can do it. But it just seems like other women are not about it. Like, they don't want to see you win. You look at social media right now, you look at Instagram, women are going after each other. There's clapbacks back and forth. Women are just so immature. Women just love drama. They just love to just, you know, just follow the wrong life. If you're watching this video and you're one of those people that don't like to see other people do good, you need to sit back and maybe take a little bit of that person's hustle, of that person's dream, and incorporate it into your daily life. People should be happy that others are doing good. It just seems like there's just so much hate in women. And I keep saying women because they're the same ones who, like I said, will smile at your face. But
the minute that you turn around, they're the same ones to knock you down. And I mean down. And even if you are down, even if you are going through the worst shit possible, they don't care. They laugh whenever you're miserable. So I am the type of person that I always live life great. I love to be a positive person. And I don't understand why there's people out there who don't like positive people. I have a very upbeat personality, and that's just the way that I've always been. I love talking to people. I love smiling. I love making people smile. That's just me. That's just my personality. And it just seems like other people hate that. How is it my fault that you don't carry that trait? Let me tell you something. You could be like me. You could smile. You could be happy. You could live every day like it's your last. You could be nice to people for once. You don't have to be rude. You don't have to be a bia. And this is the thing I just don't understand. And I will never understand it till this day. When women hang around with each other, they smile at each other's faces. They go to dinner together. They go out together. But when one walks up and leaves the room, they're so quick to talk about that one person. And let's say another one gets up and leaves the room. They talk about that person as well. The other one gets up and leaves the room. They talk about that person as well. So before you think and before you believe that they are truly your friends, think about how they act with you. Do they talk about your other friends or about other people that they hang out with you? Because if they do, I can guarantee you 99.9% they do the same thing whenever you walk out the room. We're grown people over here trying to be successful in life, trying to make it. We don't have time for that. We don't have time to be messy. And I guess it's just the thing that people just absolutely just don't understand. I don't worry about the next person. I don't because it's not healthy. It's not. So if you're one of those people that genuinely and sincerely just don't like seeing other people happy and have a problem with other people having an upbeat personality and always talking down on people and always, you know, being secretive and like doing this and doing that, you need to stop and honestly take a look at yourself. Look yourself in the mirror and ask yourself, why do you hate your life so much? And fix it.